No, I request Dr. Dakshinamurthy to call on the Dr. Ramamurthy. No, I request Dr. Arachana to put a shawl to Dr. Ramamurthy. I know the session to Dr. Mani, sir. Please.
IMHNM Kodambakkam branch has lifetime achievement award on this date, 30th July 2017. This citation is awarded to Dr. L. Ramamurthy for outstanding contribution to the society in the field of medicine. Born in 1950, was awarded MBBS from JIPMER Pondicherry and postgraduate diploma in orthopedics from Madras Medical College in the years 1975 and 83 respectively. He started his career as a captain in the Army Medical Corps and later joined Tamil Nadu Medical Service in 1981 as a certifying surgeon, factory wing. In 1986, he resigned from government service to work under Professor M. Natarajan. Currently, he is a senior orthopedic surgeon at his clinic at Alvar Thirunagar, Chennai. He has attended several national and international conferences and has presented paper on chondrosarcoma ileum in 1983 at TNOA annual conference. As an active Freemason from the year 2000, he has been involved in several charitable activities to his credit. A life member of TNOA and the IMHNI Kodambakkam branch. We president and the members of the Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in medical field.
At the outset, I'd like to thank the President, the Secretary and members of our branch for having chosen me for this award. I joined MBBS at JIPMER Pondicherry in 1968. And our batch is currently celebrating the golden jubilee years of our graduation. At our most recent alumni meet last month, I was casually mentioning to a friend of mine that I am a member of the Chennai Kodambakkam branch of IMHNI. To my present surprise, he told me that he's heard about the branch and also about CMEs, and that they are very good. In fact, I was delighted to hear that. I am proud to be a member of the branch and I feel honored to be recognized here at the CME. Thank you all.
Now we move on to the next topic, advances in interventional cardiology by Dr. G. Sengiduru, Cancer and Cardiologist of Apollo Hospitals. Please go, sir.